to create a digital 3D scan and turn it into a 3D printed replica. We'll use a free app from Autodesk called 123D Catch to capture a 3D scan with a smartphone or a digital camera. After scanning, we'll edit and repair the file using a free program called Meshmixer. Then, we'll learn how to 3D print a copy on a desktop 3D printer, or use a 3D printing service like Shapeways.